It's your man Walt Licker here, and this is Nature Abhors Normality, bitch!
May 10th. Thank God for the rain. Just helped wash away the garbage and the trash off the sidewalks. I'm working long hours now, 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week. It's a long hustle, but it keeps me real busy. I can take in $350 a week, sometimes even more when I do it off the meter. All the animals come out at night. Buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies, sick, venal. Someday a real rain will come and wash all the scum off the streets. I go all over. I take people to the Bronx, Brooklyn. I take them to Harlem. I don't care. Don't make no difference to me. It does to some. Some won't even take spooks. Don't make no difference to me. Each night when I return the cab to the garage, I have to clean the back seat. Some nights I clean out the blood. 12 hours of work and I still can't sleep. Damn. Days go on and on. And don't end. All my life needed was a sense of some place to go. I don't believe that one should devote his life to morbid self-attention. I believe that someone should become a person like other people.
Yeah.
True force, all the king's men cannot put it back together again.